What's up, everybody? This is Metal3. Welcome to Presentable Liberty. This game, let's just say, I don't know. Let's just say you're a guy who is just in a jail cell for no reason. Let's just begin. Day one. Am I gonna go insane as the days come by? Hang on. Sorry for the spinning. I'm probably gonna make you dizzy. Hang on. Okay. That's better. Press the left mouse button to open the letter on the door. My dear friend, I hope this letter finds you well. How is prison life going for you? I know it must be hard, especially in times like these. As for me, I will soon just start another of my journeys into the unknown. Wish me luck, Rum Salvador the Traveler. I'm gonna do a different voice if it's different letters. Friend, I hope you aren't feeling too lonely in the dark cell. Just in case, I have put a little bug friend for you. The envelope along the side of this letter from Salvatore. Ooh! Oh, you're so cute. I'm gonna call you. Well, you look like a spider, but I'm just gonna call it the spider. I don't know. I'm just gonna call you Bug. Ooh, different one. Good day. We are happy to inform you that you have been selected by me, Dr. Money, to join an exclusive program for inmates all over this country. I'm doing different voices each time. We have noticed that due to the recent outbreak of a terrible virus, the population of our beautiful nation has started dwindling. This is unfortunate, but there is still hope for you. Recent studies show that 90% of our great nation's populations already infected with the virus. Incidentally, many of the remaining 2% are prison inmates like you. We hope that you continue to be vigilant and remain healthy. In order to fight depression and social thoughts in the dire situation you have found yourself in, you will be assigned with your own personal Happy Buddy trademark. Enjoy. Happy Buddy. Hello, I am your personal Happy Buddy trademark. I have a present for you. 5 confetti poppers. Have fun. Hello, my boyfriend, my birdie friend, buddy. Did you enjoy the confetti? If so, I have another present for you. It's a Dr. Money portable entertainment machine, game included. Have lots of fun. Well, since you gave me that, serpent. Oh, it's this type of game. Oh, I hate these. Alright. My dear friend, I have started my journey in the Far East with no clear goal in mind. On the road, I met a nice woman who gave me directions to the nearest lake. You know how much I like swimming. Friend, this lake is beautiful. It's so peaceful and quiet here. Have you ever been so alone that you cannot convince yourself of the fact that other people exist anymore? Friend, I have a present for you. It's a painting that reminds me of the spirit of travel. I hope it will lighten up your cell a little bit. Some cell. Oh, you sure have. Here. Boom. Confetti! So happy. Hey buddy! How are you doing? If you're feeling down, maybe this song will help. La la la, happy la la, glad to la la be alive la la. Okay? That was weird. What is the wires? That's not a prison door. That was fun, wasn't it? I hope you keep a song in your heart always, for you are smart and kind and important. Am I now? Am I? This keeps a ray fun. Good day, Mr. Smiley. We have noticed that you have not met your happiness quota yet. Remember, you will only get to see your daughter. You can only get to see your daughters again if you manage to lower the suicide rate. Dear, we may have accidentally sent you a letter addressed to a certain Mr. Smiley. We want you to know that your mistake has been received, and that your happy buddy really does like you and is your best friend purely because you are so friendly. How you doing? I'm feeling so good. You are my bestest friend. Friendliest happy friend in the whole wide world. Friend, if my calculations are correct, then this letter will arrive at yourself right around time. Right around bedtime. All those friends in beds are gone to a good night, friends. So, it's really good. They do. My god. I don't like that music. Or sound. Rise and shine, sleepyhead. I hope you had a good night's sleep. I sure did. Hooray! To celebrate the occasion of you getting up, I have sent you a second gift for your portable anima project. Thank you! You're fire. Hey, I'm a little bug. I'm Spider. Spider's me. Oh, this will be easy. 2 out of 20 levels. Probably I can beat the game. Oh god, it's gonna get harder, I know it. This is fun. It's better than the last one. Hold up. Friend, I have decided to head north, which is, as you know, my favorite cardinal directions to head all the way. I passed by very interesting river. A sign next to it said that the water changes the directions it is flowing around this time of year. Fascinating, wouldn't you say, friend? I must stay here and witness the change, curing my curiosity. It's just huge remnants to resist the temptation. As much as I enjoy vast landscapes and new locations to explore sometimes in life, what I must appreciate the little things. I have another present for you. It's a potion to remind you to always keep a smile on your face. Oh. Is that the killer Kool-Aid guy? The ray! All the confetti for each prize. Whoa. Oh, it's a girl.
Good day. I don't think you know me, but from what I've heard, it seems that you and I are the last people in this town who are still not fit to bother with the fire. I am the owner of a brazier shop. not far from where your cell is. But as I don't want to get infected, I can not sell all my pastries to anyone anymore except you. I would really appreciate it if you could come visit me sometimes, maybe have a cup of tea.
Bug! Hey, Spider, you like the confetti?
By the way, my name is Charlotte. Nice to meet you.
Charlotte. You know, you seem great. That's just terrifying. I mean, that's prettier, but... My dearest companion, the rare machine direction was quite interesting to see. This is exactly what I love about my travels. You always get to see new and amazing things. Okay. I don't like that music in the background. It's too creepy. It's coming out slowly now. Buddy. Fuck. So bad. Oh my God. Hello, I hope you're you're enjoying your two games, they are so expensive, you know? Euro. Please don't be sad. And not to be. I know it must be hard all alone in Brazil, but you must be being happy. Please, oh god, that is just so sad. That's so terrifying. It has come to our attention that everybody has shown a child dominating in an excited and happy manner. If you wish to have your happy buddy replaced, please send us a letter and we'll get rid of him. Okay. Hello! I heard that some people are reporting their happy buddies to Dr. Money. You do not realize what's going on. You don't realize what's going on. You know what happens to them, right? Do you? You wouldn't do that to me, would you? We're only 2 days in and some shit's already happening. I'm sorry, I haven't gotten you another game yet. I just don't have the money for it. Yeah, at the moment. I'm so sorry. For what? I'm happy, okay? Jesus. I forgive you, man. So where is I? Oh my god! Oh my god! It's okay! Jesus! I'm having fun, see? I'm playing my game, right? If I'm raging, that means I'm not happy. You know, I hate the parts where they just corner you. That's what I really hate about this game. Whoa, what are those? Those are big. What? Those big ones shoot out fire. Oh, that's retarded. Oh, that's so stupid. Is your bug friend keeping you company? Have you given him a name?
I did. Spidey.
You should do remember how we used to sit by the fireside, carving just pieces out of wood without a care in the world. That was a long time ago. My wood carving skills have gotten significantly worse, but I still try to make you something to make you feel less lonely. It's just a leg of a table I'm making for you. I know that just not be the most extravagant project, but I hope you like it anyways. Oh, you didn't. I'm saving my confetti to whatever you're gonna make.
It's a nice evening, isn't it? I hope you have a nice sleep.
It's getting dark. Getting really dark. It's getting darker. Oh god, I'm scared. Day 3. My god, this game is already terrifying. Happy buddy. Morning! I have some very, very good news for you. Spit out a ding dong. This one's a real blast. Have fun. Oh, it's like I'm gonna call this Flappy Fly. This looks like a similar Flappy Fly. Spending all my money, I'm okay. Just stay happy for me, even though as holy. Stay happy, they're watching. Who is? You know what? Whoever's watching us, I hope it's my incredibly.
Pastry shop window. Dr. Money has started selling some kind of antidote, but I don't trust him.
I don't trust him either.
I will not leave my shop. Hey, as much as the loaning
has paid me.
Here.
How are you doing? I've been busy carving the second leg for your table. Maybe you eventually put the tabletop on. I'm starting to feel a little homesick. Perhaps it is time to end my journey. Oh, it looks good. Looks good. Looks great. I won't do the cafe until the table's completed. Oh, they're all coming for me. God, this is hard. Harder towards the men. Oh, that shot me. There have been some incidents of people getting upset about how hard the games for Dr. Mooney's Portable Entertainment product are. Hey, I'm not complaining. It's not about those games, it's about happiness! Why is it always about happiness? No! Oh, I'm so cool. Oh, son of a bitch, that wall of fire. God!
I found the poster in my attic! I thought I might cheer you up, then again, it's not very cheerful.
Me?
Maybe you won't anyway.
Oh, it looks lovely. Some confetti will help. Confetti! Some confetti. Dear, Dr. Money is taking time off. He is busy scheduled. Perhaps personality tell you everything is fine. I bet you Dr. Money is behind all of this. If I put me in the cell, he probably made the virus himself. Left. God damn. Level 18. My levels will go. Oh yes, one more level.
Did you get the doctor's message? I am increasingly concerned by the way he's ignoring the people's obvious suffering. The antidote he was talking about is only being sold at a furious price. It has not been well.
I don't trust that bastard. Come on, I can do this. Dude, I can do this level. God damn! Come on, come Oh, you son of a bitch. I need to watch those ones. The wall. Friend, the third Lego table is always finished. Huzzah! I have also started my long journey back to the hometown. It would say I will probably arrive around tomorrow morning. Look forward to seeing some familiar faces. Oh, looks amazing! Looks great! Good job, buddy! Aw, what? God! I hate when they corner me. God. Son of a fucking god. Shoot him! They cut me. Fuck you!
The doctor has lowered the price of the antidote. However, it seems to cause a rare virus always to fail.
People are now
only dying from the virus, but also from doctor's cure. I am terrified.
Horse crack.
Have gone bad. I just hope all this is over soon. I'm not sure how long I can live all alone. I wish I could come visit you.
Come on, let's finish off this game. This is terrified. Oh, that sucks. Right there too. Congratulations! We're completing the game.
Just can't respond. Do you understand? Get there in times like this? I hope so. Are you even still alive?
Friend! This one gave me some problems, but your full table leg is all done now. The last part will be there shortly. Salto the Master. Oh, you did an amazing job. Are you okay? Apparently, more and more enemies are killing themselves. Please don't do that for your sake and mine. It's getting dark again. Getting dark. My dear friend, my good night present, will you be there to cable top? Now you finally have something to put your stuff on in the sale. I hope you are actually have the stuff to put on in the sale. Oh! Confetti! I'll save it for a very special one. Oh god. Day 4. go down. Friend, my journey has come to an end. As you know, I do not have a family to come home to, but that's not what matters to me. I am just looking forward to the smell of my hometown. I mean, this is really well. Honey's pretty fitty, so. Sal, you should never come back. You should have never came back. Let's try to Morning! I sold my house and my food and one of my lungs. But don't you worry! I've been getting money on another game for you! Yay! Have fun and be happy! What? Triangle Wars. Oh, it's like the impossible game. Really high. Going on out there? The virus, the organs, the blood. Ugh, it's horrible. Oh, Jesus, it's fast. But I'm good at it somehow? I took the money and wants to personally apologize for any incommodities that might have arisen from the virus of our creation. Please accept this framed picture of money as Ugh, we need somewhere else. People are dying. Their organs are failing because of the antidote for the virus. I was infected. I wonder if I am too. You're not ill. There seems to be a huge market for working organs now. Dr. Money has a big supply, and everyone is rushing to the stores and spending all their money. But those organs are not what they Anyone who uses the doctor's organs dies a couple hours later. Where do they come from? What are they? Does it even matter now? Are you infected too, friend? Not sure. Made out of my confetti. Bullshit. Here, Charlotte! Is that you? We're just gonna focus on my game!
Could you hear it from up there? I turned it up extra loud for you. There's no better times than these for little music to get you out of your loneliness. Of course I could play the music again, but is it worth it? It will never be the same magical moment again. That moment, that one moment, in between all of the dream moments.
Come on. Sorry, I'm kind of silent today. I don't know why. Come on.
This can't go on forever. I don't even know how many people are dead. I am afraid to look. I can only see what's outside my window, and I see nothing but blood. I think I am alone.
Prison. That's where I am. Hey, that's where I'm at.
One more day.
More day until what? Oh! Last level, by the way. Hang on, Charlotte. Give me a minute to beat this level. Oh, fuck it.
Don't worry. Until then, you must come here. I will wait here. If you can't make it, well, I fear this world is no place for me.
Don't say that. Don't say that. Come on, Charlotte, don't say that. Oh, finally. Oh, man, I've been hungry. Did you hear that wonderful music? I just heard it in its direction, but it was over too quickly. I'm so tired. I would just go to sleep in some empty apartment around here. God knows there are enough of those now. I need to see you again, friend. You're probably still in that cell all alone. Tomorrow I would just come visit you. But first, let us rest, friend. Fuck it. Buddy, are you playing your games? Are you happy? I am happy but tired. Sleep, buddy, sleep. Oh, fuck it, it's gonna... Tomorrow we will end. What's gonna end? This won't last for 5 days. So. Goody, goody morning. Oh, good or fine. I don't care. What the hell? I am not your friend. I was never your friend. Dr. Money was blackmailing me, kidnapped my daughters. You told me they were safe. You told me they would be okay as long as they kept you happy, but he lied. Oh, my daughters are dead. Oh, they died from the virus 2 days ago. I never even got to say goodbye. But to you, I will. Oh my God, you cannot lose hope as I now have. I have another game for you. I don't have the money for such expenses. But there's a huge market for selling organs now. Another reward. I have already sold my lungs yesterday. Now I'll finish off where I've started. I signed for them to take all my organs. Money up front. I will not survive them for the procedure, of course, but that's not important. You are the only ones there who still left in health. Please don't lose hope. I hope you enjoy the game. I doubt it because it isn't fun. Like, seriously, not at all. I hope you keep going, friend. Always keep going. Don't give up like me. You never know how much more time you have. Goodbye. Oh my god! Ah, why? God, why? He's right. Oh. He's right, it isn't fun. It really isn't. It has come to our attention that you have your hive mind to stop talking to you. We would like to remind you that you are loved and you must be happy. Remain happy. Well, can't make me happy anymore. Play that game? Fucking shit. Spend like an hour playing. Entire game. Oh, you son of a bitch. This town is dead. There is no life left in it. I am walking through the streets all alone. I'm on my way. What the fuck? I didn't even fuck. You're a fucking piece of shit, you know that? I think I'm close to your prison. I'm really looking forward to seeing you again. You being in there so all this time, you must still be alive, right? Oh my god! Oh, I'm getting fucking pissed. Oh, you son of a bitch. I might be running to you dead. To a dead man. That thought is kind of scary. I will not give up, though. A little virus won't kill you now, will it? I'm literally at my wit's end right now. Listen, we have noticed that you are being contacted by someone with immeasurable free spirit. We would like you to ignore all of his letters from now on. Okay, bitch, you can't make me do shit. Alright, well, fuck this piece of shit, game. I'm fucking done. Being taken care of, you are being protected from the virus and the horrors of the outside world. Do not forget, you are a prisoner. Now fuck it. This game is so boring. Same thing for all. Whoa, what'd I do? I think I can see your prison from here. Maybe 1 or 2 hours, I can't wait. And once I'm free, I'll release you from your prison cell. There, that's better. This friend of yours, Saboteur, you cannot be here. I do not appreciate the way he talks. I do not appreciate the way he's talking to you. My freedom to you. This is no joke. Cease all contact with this Saboteur. Friend, I have arrived. Where is your cell? Where are these letters being sent to? I cannot seem to have entered the building. All the doors are locked. I broke in, but the elevator won't come and there are no stairs. And it seems that I had no way of getting to how high you are up. There must be a way. It is getting late, friend. Maybe I don't have to get up there. Maybe you could come down too. No, this building you are in was never supposed to be a prison. There are no cells on the bottom floor. And looking at the plans, there are no cells here anymore. Dr. Money must have repurposed the building for locking you up. But why would he do that? He seems so boring to me. But no matter, what matters is that the lock on your cell door is powered by electricity, which means that if I manage to destroy the prison generator, you will be free. You will be free to leave, friend. How you doing, Spidey? Are you coming? Yes! Charlotte, I'm coming. Sal, you better fucking hurry up.
Please tell me you'll come.
I will! Holy shit! Holy shit, Charlotte, you got this thing called patience.
I am so lonely. I'm sorry, friend.
No, don't. Wait, whoa. Don't do anything you're gonna do. Oh god! Oh god, that's terrifying!
I'm sorry.
No! It's just me and Salvatore. Got the money. Good. I have found the generator, friend. I only need to destroy it, you will be free. Come find me at the entrance, friend. I am looking forward to shaking your hand once more. You're too late, Sal. Guessing that was it. Let me out. Oh, what? Your friend tried to destroy the generator. It didn't really work out too well for him. He got electrocuted. Oh, no! He's dead. Your friend's dead. They all are. Now that your cell door may be open. Let me out! But what do you think living the accomplish? This town is dead. You and I are the last ones here. The backup generator org only has energy for those red lights. So the door is unlocked now. Just stay yourself. No, fuck you. Oh, said someone to fix the generator. No, let me out. You will be able to play on games like Pro Bowl Entertainment Project without care in the world. I will even tell you why you're here. You will never know that if you leave, you will be allowed to do whatever you wish to do on one condition. Do not open that door. Get me out. Come out of here. What's this? Thank you. Wow, it's really high. Charlotte's delicious pract pasties. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Wanna eat it. Oh, I was there.
To my boyfriend. When you read this letter, I will already be dead. My shop will probably look quite messy. I have decided that I'll go to the back room and to die, so you don't have to see and look at my corpse. I'm sorry, I could be more patient than waiting for you. But that doesn't matter now. Is that you're here against all odds. You managed to escape the prison. I'm aware that it may seem like a bad ending to the story, but you're here.
This is sad.
You're here, and I have baked another cake for you. I'm not sure how fresh it would be if anyone is. I know you never will, but I hope you enjoy it anyway. I wish you the best of luck.
Charlotte, from Charlotte. that was sad. The next morning. Hey, the bug still survived. Bye. Scared my cell. Guessing that's just a bunch of tombstones. Graves. So, I hope you'll enjoy this video. Oh man. If you liked it, hit the like button. And if don't forget to subscribe before I make this channel if we'll make this channel bigger. I'll see you all next time. Bye.